Hi, relaxation response. This is a meditation and relaxation exercise recommended by cardiologist. In my 30 years of practicing meditation, I find this the most effective. So simply sit upright in your seat, roll the shoulders back gently if you need to. Chin in slightly, spine elongating, and then just relax in this pose. Try to breathe out any tension and gently become aware of your breathing in your abdomen. Your abdomen gently rising and falling. Just be aware of your abdomen rising and falling with your breath. You can put your hands just a little below your belly button. Feel your tummy rising and falling. Let your hands reassure you. Feeling the warmth of your hands on your tummy. Just watching and feeling your tummy rise and fall with your breath. Let any thoughts arise. Allow all thoughts to arise and just stay with the sensation of your tummy rising and falling with your breath. Hands on your tummy, reassuring you. If you feel comfortable, you can breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Just relaxed. Letting your body doing the breathing and just be aware of it. Be aware of the breath rising and falling in your abdomen. Then just gently become aware of your surroundings, any sounds outside of you. You can open your eyes if your eyes are closed. You can practice this meditation for just a couple of minutes whenever you want during the day. Even just a few minutes a few times a day will make all the difference. If you're interested to find your own secret mantra, you can practice with this meditation, which will help concentrate the mind. Contact me via Dao Yogi, that's daoyogi.co.uk, and have a peaceful day. Thank you for watching.